slaves. Could get around a lot quicker. In the city of La Puente. Industry Sheriff's Youth Activities League President Charlie Klimakis. Riding in the Los Angeles Sheriff's Baja Racing Truck is Industry Sheriff's Youth Activities League Board President Charlie Klimakis with the Industry Explorers. Industry Youth Activities League provides free programs within sports, summer camp, martial arts, scuba diving, and sheriff explorers for the community at no charge. Thank you, Charlie, for all your contributions to the community.
Oh, they're littering with, look at you guys. Look, they're littering. They're littering candy, guys. Oh, look. They're just littering candy.
Oh, it's a free program for boys and girls grades 2nd through 8th. Programs include baseball, football, basketball.
Hey, look what I got. I got a 6-year-old.
A good day, a very good Christmas, and a happy New Year. This year is for the City of Industry Sheriff's Youth Activity League.
Shake-up, I'm eating a Tootsie Roll.
Hey, there's two big Tootsie Rolls right there.
Oh, yeah. man. Oh, look. Oh, here's the thing for me. All right. Now I got a helper. So cool.
Next up, we have Doggies on Parade. Our next entry is local owners and dogs in holiday attire promoting the idea of companionship between owner and dog. They are promoting pet responsibility, care owner, and pet fitness, raising much-needed funds for the local animal shelter located in Baldwin Park. Doggies on Parade want to thank Wanda and Ben from GW Awards for their donation of trophies.
These are broken English.
Yeah.